Good morning. Today is Saturday. I have a few things I'm planning to do today, so I'll kind of narrate as I, or not today. I have a few things I'm planning on doing this weekend, which I figured might be a little bit interesting to vlog. So this will be a little bit of a weekend vlog. So today what I'm going to do is the first thing that I'm going to do today is go to the Oakland Museum of California. I heard it's kind of cool, but I haven't been to a museum in a while, so we'll see. I made a reservation for 12:30. I might be late because it's already 12:05 and I still need to eat and then walk there. So I might be a little bit late, but I'm sure it's fine if I'm a few minutes late. So I got a salmon bagel for breakfast. I love salmon bagels, smoked salmon, bagels, capers. Yes, it's so good. But yeah, so I'm about to eat this and then I'll head over to the museum and I will get clips while I'm there. I may add a voiceover later depending on how self-explanatory it is. We'll see. am back. I went to the museum, the Oakland Museum of California. It was pretty cool. I would definitely recommend checking it out if you live in the Bay Area or if you find yourself visiting. They basically have like three main sections. There was the natural science section, there was the history section, and there was the art section. So everything was kind of focused on California, which I guess is why it's the Museum of California. So I really enjoyed the natural science section because they basically were showing like the animals and the plants and like that kind of stuff, but they made it look really like realistic. So they would actually have like life-size like replicas of the different animals, and they would show them like basically in a replica of their habitat as well. So you can see like kind of how the animals really live, and like these are interactions that they might be having, and things of that nature. So that was my favorite of the three. The history one was also pretty cool because it's showing you like a timeline of like California history. They did have a whole section dedicated to like the Black Panthers and stuff like that. And then there was the art section, which probably was my least favorite, but that's mainly just because I'm not really an art person, at least not a visual art person. Pardon my cat. But yeah. So that's where I was. After I left there, I was going to go to this coffee shop called Peerless because I heard it's kind of famous, I guess. But it seems it's only open on weekdays, so that's not going to happen today since it is Saturday. So right now, it is about 4 o'clock, I think. I'm going to just relax for a little bit, probably just watch some TV or something because I'm kind of tired. And I have plans later tonight. So I'll just come back when I'm getting ready to get dressed and stuff like that. Hello, it is a bit later. For the past couple hours, I have not been doing much. I was basically on the couch watching YouTube. I was watching, Tea and Coco, which is part of Terrell Grace's YouTube channel. Highly recommend both his channel as well as Tea and Coco specifically. He's super entertaining, but him and Coco Jones together is just like peak entertainment. So what I was watching today was like them starting season 2 of season Coco, Tea and Coco, and they were going skydiving, and it was a lot. There was a lot going on. As a viewer, it was very entertaining, but it very much reinforced my aversion to skydiving, and yeah, I have no desire to ever do that ever in my life. But yeah, so I was just doing that because I have no energy. I've been really tired this afternoon, so I just wanted to get some rest. I originally was planning to do like a get ready with me today because I'm about to go out now, in case you can't tell, I have changed. I'm about to go to a Broadway show, Moulin Rouge, here, well, in San Francisco. So I'm going to that tonight. I was gonna get super cute and like do a get ready with me and all that, but just did not have the energy. So I will have to skip that. So yeah, I'm just wearing basically the same jeans I had on earlier, which I didn't show. They're just like a basic black skinny jean. Put on a black V-neck and put this blazer over the top to kind of dress it up a little bit. But yeah, I'm gonna head out for that in a few minutes. But in case you are not familiar with the show, the synopsis, I guess, from Wikipedia or whatever site this is, says a young Englishman in the Paris of 1899 becomes infatuated with Satine, a singer at the Moulin Rouge. However, she has been promised by the manager to a duke in return for funding his next production. As the young lovers meet in secret, Satine's wedding day draws closer, but she hides a fatal secret from both Christian and the Duke. I assume Christian is the young Englishman, but yeah. So that's where I'm going. I'm gonna leave in a few minutes. I won't be able to vlog during the show because they pretty much never allow phones, but yeah. So I may be able to get a clip or two like beforehand of like the theater and stuff like that, but yeah. So I'm about to go ahead and head out, and I will see you guys later. later. I am back at home. The show was good. I really enjoyed it. I was a little bit thrown off by the fact that they used pretty much all popular music in the musical. That is not something, that's not something that I've really seen before. I don't remember the movie being like that, although I haven't watched the movie in a really long time, so I'm not sure what the movie was like at this point. But yeah, it was very interesting. There was like Lady Gaga and Lorde and Adele and Sia and various, you know, popular artists that were used in the musical. But yeah, overall, great performance. I really enjoyed it. Just got home, had a snack. I am about to go to bed. So good night. I will see y'all in the morning. Alright y'all, it is much later. Today is Tuesday. I don't think I actually talked to this camera until since Saturday. But yeah, so on Sunday my plan was to go to my eyebrow appointment, which I did, and then I was going to go to the bonsai garden near Lake Merritt, which I did not go to because it was closed, but I did go to other gardens within the gardens at Lake Merritt, and I did get some footage from that, which you guys have already seen. So after I got back from there, I just did a bit of cleaning and then I kind of took a nap, and that was pretty much it for the rest of my Sunday. I did not film myself cleaning because I felt like that wasn't interesting, but comment down below if that's something that you would like to see, is more of like a cleaning video or like clean with me type of situation. If so, I can definitely make that content going forward. But in the meantime, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share with all your friends, and I'll see you next time. Bye.